And welcome back.
Let's start off
by killing ourselves.
Oh shit! I forgot sleeping bags were only for one person. We do have a we do have a tent. We do have a couple tents actually. And let's stick with the sleeping bags for now, because like not everybody's doing too bad.
Yeah, Lake Shadow's alright. Unfortunately, no one here really needs MP yet, so.
Yeah.
As MP, for that matter. Spooky ghost!
We have a spooky ghost friend.
I like spooky ghost friends. Well, girl! I think his ability is possessed, which is the instinct, but you lose the ghost.
Yep. Discovered that earlier. When I used a ghost on a random ass dude and it, just died, but also, goodbye, ghost friend.
It's a shame you can't keep ghost friend. Oh, the dining car. Okay, so depending on who's in front, you get a different interaction. And the ghost does have one, I'm pretty sure.
Alright.
So sit at the table. Okay, I guess you get seconds first, by default.
Alright. How do you know this isn't ghost food? Snarf.
Snap.
Hey!
I'm glad you wasted those healing items.
I love it.
Oh, I forgot that this card just... Yeah, so Golden is the... I'm pretty sure you get a different one for each... It just defaulted to 7.
Ghost.
Spooky ghost.
Yeah. I like it.
He's just having himself a time. Gobble. Snarf. Snap. I don't want to meet a person who snarfs while eating. Well, that's a snore. That's not a snarf. No, just like lying out, snarf.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't think you can get past them. I'll just tell you to fuck off. And again, I think there's one for Shadow and Cyan, too.
Yeah, let's try it. Shadow, hungry man.
Man, Ghost Prom is so great.
I know, right? Free food.
Dog bark.
Bork. Dog can't have people food.
He might snarf it.
He might snarf it. Apparently, ghost food is great.
Eh? It's good enough that you snarf it.
I'm gonna Bushido the shit out of this turkey leg.
Oh my, oh my.
I'm glad we're wasting more or less all of our full heals.
Yeah. Well, you can do it multiple times.
Okay, good.
Also, we're never coming back here, so.
Good. Who are you talking to?
Himself. Alright.
He's just nervous. Wondering what that thing on the left is. Looked like a dish, like a small plate.
don't know. Maybe like a butter dish.
Butter dish. Garlic bread. I don't know.
Maybe. Ghost gravy.
Ghost gravy.
Yeah, I think you just gotta
go. I don't want to eat their ghost gravy.
I have to go in the back of this car. Get that check.
Cool.
Earrings. Those are really good.
Who gives?
Sabin. Because he's currently the only person on this party that has a magic attack.
That's true.
And he's gonna be pretty fucking gangbuster. I'd almost... Oh, okay. Sabin has finally surpassed Cyan.
Yes, that is true.
For a while, Cyan was kind of our tank, and who cares if Cyan lives or dies, frankly.
You're an angry man.
Well, wonder what they have to say if you talk to them from this side.
Well, let's try. Okay, shit, bombs!
Yeah, these guys explode too, I think.
Yep. Okay, never mind. I was gonna suplex him, but couldn't even stand it. Alright, let's try it again. Yep, okay, that's what I thought. Bada boom, bada bing.
Zoom, zang, zoom. Hey! Guest rooms. Oh no. Whisper.
I don't like these guys.
Oh yeah, they have Demi. Demi sucks.
Demi does in fact suck.
Does it guarantees half your health?
Just keep revving your engines, boys.
I think there's secret items in here, but they're almost impossible to get because of the geometry of the room.
Fit.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Alright, well, audible. What about this
one? I know there's an event in one of these rooms. Yeah.
Make me?
Oh.
Zeke,
I think this guy was a character in 5.
I believe that. What?
Oh. He was talking to Sabin, referring to Cyan.
Right.
Siegfried.
I mean, I can just suplex you. No, actually. Ouch! That minorly hurts.
That kind of hurt my feelings? Yeah, I'd go for, okay, suplex burst. Or aura burst, because now you're just getting boosted damage.
Yeah. Oh, darn. Oh, and there he goes!
Okay, because he was a punk bitch! Yeah, green cherry.
And a single gold!
One.
I think the ghosts outside had more gold than this asshole.
What a bag of wind. Impossible! I am the greatest, but I'll still laugh last. Yoink. This treasure is mine. What an asshole. He's just gone.
I like how he just turned into Sinbad near the end there. Or not Sinbad, fucking Strongbad.
Suplex a ghost.
Come on.
Or not?
I'm trying.
You should probably just be going for the aura bolts anyway.
Yeah, no. I just wanted to do it once.
I know.
We'll suplex the train.
You're getting boosted damage because you're suplex the train, man. You're getting boosted damage because they're undead, and you got the earrings on, so your Kamehameha waves are gonna fucking hurt.
Is that a ghost conductor? I guess we'll never know.
He's already dead. Sorry to say.
Ouchie ouch.
That's okay, it's Zion. No one cares if he lives or dies.
I care. You don't care. Yeah, that almost hit the damage cap. Unless this game doesn't have a damage cap. I don't know.
I think it goes to $9.99.
Okay. Thank you.
No, actually, you can get over 1,000 damage. So yeah, I think it goes to $9,999. Look at all these chests.
Phoenix. Monster in a box.
Surprise, fucko.
Okay, yep, I screwed up the first time, but we're good.
Okay.
Bada boom. That is an immense amount of damage, and he survived that. And he ate penis.
Oh, shit.
If he survives this next one, I'm going to be surprised. Oh my god.
Apparently he's just a unique encounter. Really high stat.
Oh, what was that?
I think that's in Hyper Wrist.
Yeah, go see. You can have some gem.
He's a good boy. Don't put any relics on Shadow, though.
I was imagining.
Because he will go away. In fact, because once we get off the train, we'll have like a minute before we all fuck off. Probably strip off most of his shit by then.
Alright, Shadow, this is a hold-up. Give us your shit.
Actually, no, wait. I think you can keep the stuff on him until you reach the waterfall. Because at that point, he will fuck off, guaranteed.
I mean, yeah, but probably the only thing I'm going to be using him for is throwing, which he doesn't need to have equipped, so.
Yeah, strip him.
Probably strip him at earliest convenience after boss. Or before boss, who cares?
Probably not before boss. Right after Ghost Train, strip him, because after that he can leave at any time. He can't leave right now, because we're in the spoopy dimension.
Mm-hmm. He probably wishes he could leave right now.
Probably. 100% fight hit rate.
Not bad.
Honestly, for him, it's good, because you're not going to be using his fucking dumbass skill.
Alright.
Ghost, no!
No, I love you! And you just... Okay.
He left his date at Ghost Prom.
I have a feeling they're trying to tell me something here.
Well, what could that be?
Bye, Mom. I love you.
Magnum.
He's gone. He's gone to a better place.
Make sure you healed up, too.
I should be. Yeah, everybody's more or less where I want them to be.
Okay.
A bomb! I'm gonna try and do it.
Watch it work and he just explodes in your face. Eat shit!
Darn it! I want it! I want it! I want it! I want it!
It's okay. Savin's time to shine is coming. His moment.
Unless we fucking Xeno's paradox ourselves with encounters.
Start traveling fractional tiles that wasn't even programmed into the game. Ka-chunk. 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 So the first and third pressure valve. Okay.
Now, if I were a masochist, I would do this in Minecraft.
The ghost train?
Yeah.
Dude, now we have a project.
No, we don't!
Yeah, we do. Maybe you won't, but I will.
Yeah!
Ah, yeah!
He did it!
We did the thing, boys!
He did it.
Even though your Aura Bolt is still gonna be stronger, cause it's
no,
still
shut up! I'm gonna suplex it one more time, and then I'll.
And then we'll do actual damage. Yeah.
And I'm gonna just be using him as an item monkey, cause that actually did hurt. I like how we're just outrunning the train.
Yeah. I also like that its wheels aren't moving.
Okay, the dog just did it for me!
The dog
just did it for me! Alright!
Oh, that's beautiful. I'm glad we were recording that.
Oh, no.
I'll let you go, but first there's something I must do.
Ensure your deaths.
Run you over.
Is it stop? Because I thought that would be like step number one of letting us go.
No, just opens the door, jump out.
Alright, here's your stop. Just fucking both sides of the train are just lined with glass. Yeah, that's a good question. Where are we? We just kind of went through Ghost Dimension.
Scooby-Doo and the fucking ghost.
And then we just start eyeing suspiciously all of Shadow's equipment.
Hey, Shadow. But first, we have a cutscene. Because turns out a lot of people just died. Wonder where they went. Oh.
No! Elaine! Ewan!
Erwin. Owen?
Yeah, it's Owen.
I know.
Like, the... Okay, look, of all the English names that exist, Owen's the one with, like, the fucking weirdest spellings.
Yeah. Owen's a white person name.
The whitest person name.
Also, did you just catch that?
Yeah. Yeah, it sucks that Saban's just fucking dead now.
It's a shame that Seven just knocked him into the void.
Oh, no.
Man, this would be a really emotional scene if I liked Cyan.
Be nice to the man. He lost his fucking wife and child.
Nah, I mean, because, Cyan's a perfectly good character, but just not useful. You can go talk to,
What if I don't want to? Oh, he looks sad.
That's
advanced sad.
It's impressive when it shows in the fucking pixel art.
Okay.
I think you had a chance to talk to Shadow there, too.
Oh, yeah, well. I would have tried it.
Okay. Steal all of Shadow's shit.
Just take your ninja gear.
No, that was mine!
Alright, Shadow. Spread him.
Now give us your dog.
Just save it, just has a fucking knife. Cyan's there with the bag. The dog wiggles within.
I know it's supposed to be like a fucking German Shepherd. I'm just imagining it's a Shiba Inu now.
Kattos.
Alright, Shadow, now give us your pants. Alright, now give us your other pants. Bork. No, seriously, can we have that dog?
Yo, like, actually, can you just, like, lend it to us for a while? Because, like, we're, like, on a quest to, like, save the world. Or at least kill a clown.
Pay me.
I will give you literally every gold that I have right now for that dog.
I'll give you cyan.
He just looks, gives him an up and down. Rather not. Ooh, that looks...
Well, there's the shitty protagonist. I think it's just a...
Hey.
So this is the point of no return. Well, it'd be barren falls. Not that barren.
To the south is the veldt.
Of Mobleys.
Mobleys. I've served my purpose. And you already kind of took all my shit, so really I don't have any recourse right now.
He realizes he still has his dog.
He realizes he still has his dog and the chunk of the train that it ripped off.
It's fucking chewing on a sheet of steel like rawhide.
That's what it did. We just took it with them.
You know the thing that dogs do when they're playing with, like, their stuffed animal or something, and they're just shaking it violently because they're trying to kill it?
Yeah.
It's just doing that with the train.
Yeah.
Like, Sabin suplexes a train. Okay, this dog just, like, whiplashes the whole train like a fucking rope.
Okay, yeah, can we, like, take a second to talk about the absurdity of this encounter?
Yeah.
We are falling thousands of feet into this supposed lake below us, and Piranha are just like, now's the time to pick a fight.
And they jump out of the water.
They jump out of the waterfall that they're fucking carping their way up. Good lord.
I'd love to see this animated.
Fucking Final Fantasy VI, the anime.
Dude, though.
Okay, you guys are getting a bit tedious. Yeah, I'm just gonna fight. I don't care anymore.
Yeah, it's like...
I don't care.
Kill him. Just stab him. They die in one hit.
Oh!
Oh no, Giga Piranha. Rizopus. That's not a word.
Okay.
I think that's just his counter stance.
Okay.
Remember me.
Remember me as I was.
A fish.
A fish. Super fish.
It was a pretty big fish.
Really, really big fish. Alright, here we are. Not a moment too soon. And we're fucking dead! Who would have predicted such tragedy?
I mean, how long were they falling? They should be dead.
They should be dead.
Hey.
Who's this putz? Is that a certain wild child?
I really like Gao. Gao's an extreme. No!
Alright, let's do this for real. It was GAU, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
If not, I'm sure we'll regret it for the rest of the playthrough.
Okay, if it's not, I will literally just go find a fucking save editor.
Coil.
Coil.
So I remember this whole section being obtuse.
It's a good thing that it's obtuse in the direction of the end of the episode.